Okay everyone, the next exercise today is an incline press up. So to do this we're going to use a chair. So to start off, you want to put your hands onto the chair, shoulder width apart, and then you're going to walk your feet back so that your body's in a nice straight line and your bum's down. And from there you're just going to drop yourself down towards the chair, keeping your elbows tucked in, and then coming back up. So keep your core nice and tight, and make sure you're not flaring your elbows outwardly. And that's the incline press up.